name's not Hoe Night.
I mean, I don't want these to go to waste.
You can't water the grass with no hose.
Yeah, but too many hose floods the garden.
That's me, a writer trying to finish a script that hits way too close to home.
I'm thinking about moving back.
You know, Mike, if life were meant to be easy for you, you would have been a girl. Pretty girl. Big boobs.
That's Matt, a writer trying to finish a script who's never home.
I'm sorry, I can't just lay around all day and just write at my leisure.
Anyway, we're trying to sell this script.
In one line, tell me what the whole script is about.
It's a love story about two guys.
Alright.
Well, there is a girl, my ex. She ruined my life, and I'm pretty sure she's gonna do it again.
She's a chick, one's like the next. Stop banging her, start banging someone else. She calls you 3 years later, she wants to bang you again, what's the problem?
Tiana's not like other girls. She's the kind of girl that pees bunnies.
Poop sunshine?
No. No, she doesn't poop at all.
You're just great.
Thanks.
I miss you.
You're still in love with her.
I didn't say that.
What happened?
You said I treated her good, then she kissed me.
Wow, what a bitch.
I don't want to get hurt again.
Is she worth it?
Yeah. You are the greatest.
You are the greatest mistake I've ever made. The story isn't about the girl.
Whatever. So we finally get the call.
Yo, swing by my office.
We will be there in 15 minutes.
Here's the deal. I got Richard to read the script.
Richard?
Richard Simpkins.
Oh.
Guess what? He said you guys reminded him of Ben Affleck and Matt Damon.
Who's Ben Affleck and who's Matt Damon?
What?
Don't answer that.
Why not?
Because that would mean that one of us has no talent.
Exactly.
What do you have against Ben Affleck?
Oh, nothing.
He's great.
Yeah, he's done a lot of great work.
Huge fan. Armageddon, you kidding?
Did you see Gone Baby Gone?
Gone Baby Gone was good.
Jiggly was a miss. Not his fault.
No thanks.
Right, Mike? She's got great boobs.
I'm gonna put some clothes on.
Balls up in my face. Who's gonna come to see you?
The trouble.
You like my kind of trouble.
I have decided to go ahead and purchase your movie as is.
You know, sometimes in this business, you have to sell something before you can sell out.
This is a buyout. A little career advice. Take the money and run, kids. Take it!
Once people see our script, they'll be lining up to wipe our asses.
Why would people line up to wipe our asses?